15 seconds left when Virginia scored to make it 60 to 59. We played 2 minutes. Nobody scored.
Shot clock at 15. Coming up on the 1 minute mark in the game.
Right now, there's eight on the shot clock. Robinson's got to go.
Jamal Robinson. All the way!
Dribbled the basketball.
He used his dribble to maintain his balance, then put it on the floor again, and Duke down three.
Now, with Cornell Parker in his defense, his teammates all ran away from him. He was triple teamed by the Duke Blue Devils. Jeff Jones asking for a timeout.
39.3 seconds, but going back to that Virginia basket by Jamal Robinson, he's dribbling at midcourt, unconscious at the shot clock at six.
Now, I'm telling you, his coach, Jeff Jones, is standing on the sideline motioning him to go to the basket. It's like he's got all day out there. Harold Dean has not been able to beat Grant Hill, so you turn it over to your other freshman, and what an outstanding play by Jamal Robinson.
Now, right now, Jeff Jones
is
screaming.
Look at those eyes. Jeff Jones is telling him, please go. Look at this spin move. Takes it to the basket. Here comes Antonio Lang, and watch his reaction. He's flying down the court, literally. Flaps down now. This is a spin move pass, Grant Hill. Clark just can't handle him out there. What a display this young man has put on in these two games in the ACC tournament.
No problem. Shot clock winding down, no problem.
Coach, give me the ball.
Now 39-3 left, and the Cavaliers are leading by three, but Duke will have the basketball and yet another opportunity, but